make things work. It makes people think that maybe the United States was engaged in some kind of phony war against Israel.
I think